had earlier spoken about the betting nexus marring cricket, and now former IPL chief Lalit Modi makes another startling revelation. Modi says the underworld has reached out to several IPL players.
All the people in the underworld and the betting mafia were trying to get close to the player. It was my report.
What really? No, one second. Who from the underworld was trying to get close to the player? Stop there. Name the person.
The former IPL czar making a sensational disclosure on Times Now.
Lalit Modi, stop there. You just said that people from the underworld were trying to go get close to the players. Who? Name it now.
While he has been open about the fixing cloud looming over cricket, with the player betting nexus being extensively probed, Modi's disclosure about the underworld getting close to cricketers has added another blow to the crumbling image of Indian cricket. He was earlier sued by former Kiwi cricketer Chris Gaines, which may have forbidden Lalit Modi from divulging names.
I've already been sued by many players.
This is ridiculous.
Shishir Ratnakari of the ICC. The
Charu
ICC
Sharma.
Anti-corruption unit should be naming the player. Action.
With multiple grave accusations emerging by the day, it looks like Indian cricket is facing its darkest days. Sports Bureau Times Now.